Yep, it's 6:30. Water is super high. Got out of the parking lot, 5:25, maybe 5:20. There was already a car there with three guys, and they were already suited up. They were just milling around, rigging their rods. So I bailed in. In the dark. And I haven't checked the water temperature yet. We got three homemade flies on there. RS2 that I made. Got a glass bead on it. And a little midge on the bottom. Got a blue glass bead on it. I'm gonna spend my day on this side of the river. Cooling me down. Oh, is that moss or is that a fish? Cold. 65 or so. There we go. And a fish on. All right. Nice one. Oh, you know he's on one of my homemade flies, whichever one it is. Between bottom one and the middle one are both barbless. Top one, the barb's been pinched. Probably putting up on there. On a beam, it's a good day. He's on my bottom fly. Hold on. Come on, little guy. Barbless midge. Fatty. The water is incredibly warm. We are 15 minutes in, or less than 15 minutes. Less than 15 minutes in, and we got fish on. Good sign anyway, huh?